Well, it raises very serious questions in relation to what capacity the First Minister was acting, because if I wasn't aware of these engagements taking place, then it clearly suggests that the First Minister was in consort with the Minister of Finance and Personnel, who was from the DUP party, was involved in an enterprise which also involved Michael Noonan, without my knowledge, in terms of the meetings that were taking place. Now, that raises questions about how Michael Noonan, the Minister of Finance in the South, was handling this situation. The only conversation that I had with Michael Noonan was on the 14th of January 2014, when the First Minister and I were involved in a conference call with Michael Noonan. So outside of that, it was quite clear that there were all sorts of other meetings taking place that I was unaware of.